seems to be growing well.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
You've been through a rough time, man. Worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and
I gave you the idea we're friends.
Apologize for. If you worry about you, everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own.
Hey, Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make it... quite the imagination.
like I want to chit-chat.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have... It's been a long road.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to...